Thank you, Mr. Speaker. I'd like to thank my colleagues for their support of House Resolution 972, designating November 2014 as Childhood Brain Stem Glioma Awareness Month, and November 11th as Jax Stone Day in our state. Nothing can prepare you to hear the words, "Your child has cancer," but a diagnosis of brain stem glioma can be additionally scary because there's little to no awareness about it. This particular disease causes tumors to grow on the brain stem, affecting the area of the brain that controls the body's breathing, heart rate, and muscles involving seeing, hearing, walking, talking, and eating. Surgery isn't an option met for many patients who instead have to undergo chemotherapy and radiation. Unfortunately, a majority of brain stem glioma patients are young adults or children, many between the ages of 5 and 10 years old. The prognosis is not optimistic, and most children don't live more than a year after they've been diagnosed. But however grim the disease may sound, one little boy from Erie was able to cope with his diagnosis while keeping a smile on his face and helping others who were fighting cancer too. Jax Stone was just 8 years old when he was diagnosed with malignant brainstem glioma. He sadly passed away July 27th, just a few months shy of his 10th birthday. Jax Stone left quite an impression on the entire community during a life that was all too brief. Though he was suffering, he never let cancer ruin his mood or enthusiasm for helping others. As a childhood leukemia survivor myself, I was in awe of his determination, courage, and zest for life, even at a time when life couldn't have been more difficult for him. By honoring Jack's birthday, November 11th, as a special day, we ensure his memory of kindness lives on. We also recognize the need for greater awareness of childhood brainstem glioma, and we stand with those children facing tough cancer battles. We will continue to do whatever we can to let all families facing cancer diagnosis know that they are not alone. Thank you, Mr. Speaker.